gonna use this sniper rifle with the poop gun. Change shields. Give it to me straight. Alright, let's rock. Magazine size of only 4 is really small. Very fast, very efficient. Now I was watching Richie from Review Tech USA with his seltzer and polar soda. Because of him I went and bought some. Not exactly like his, the difference is mine with sugar and sweets. And his is without, so that's the big difference. So he drinks the good stuff and I drink the unhealthy stuff, so it's because of him. Ouch! And me jump that. Sweet.
Exquisite kill. There. Riches.
Oh, damn it. Man, I hate coughing. I hate being sick. I'm sick of tired. Of being sick and tired. Well, because of this reason, because I'm sick, we're sitting here and playing Borderlands because we have some free time to spend, because what else is there to do, right? Right? Something interesting, but yeah. Now there should be a Crimson Raider radio here if I remember correctly. Or did I miss it? I think I missed it. Big time. Or maybe it's here. I need to sell my junk. Now I remember that I have a lot of junk to sell. You go, you go, you go. Melter, pa-pa-pa-pa-pa. I'll keep the blaster so the melter can go. You go. Blaster stays. You stay. Okay. Blaster stays. You go. This one. Let's keep it. This one can go. You stay, obviously. Terminator. Fire damage. I'll stay with the shockwave. This one is beauty. Look at this kind of flower setting around with these gyros. It goes away. This one is also very weak. You stay. You have a very good magazine size. You have even better magazine size with shotgun. But you go, you go. You stay. You go. Okay, that's the setup for now. Now, where is Crimson Radio? Maybe it's here and I'm not so far away. Or maybe I did butcher it. And I'm too far away. Man, oh man. There's a boss, there's this Traunt there. Traunt guy. Yeah, I missed it. Where is it exactly? Is it up there? Man, once you miss it, I think it's up there. Yep. It was in front of me and I missed it. How stupid can you be? Damn. Oh my god. All your favorite Let's Play. Drop the big boy. Isn't there supposed to be a chest? Never mind. Ouch. There he was. I was so blind. Oh my god. This Traunt guy was attacking me, so no wonder I missed it. Fire, fire! You'll take.
I take!
Let's try this. Not the fire one, but the doll one. No, not that one. Inaccurate. Oh well. Sniper rifle is going to be the show of the road. Okay, let's go to Traunt. That guy is going to be nuts. We could have pick up and sell it. But I'm gonna sell it later. Right now, let's fight. Yeah. The base. Whoa, this is damaging. So the guys have access to ice and fire. How cool is that? Critical. Get him. Oops. Damn, you're annoying. Whoa, that was cool. Hold your horses. Let me poop on you. Sweet. Oh man, it's so nasty. Very inaccurate. What about the other one? Of course he's fire resistant. Get him. Got him. Although the enemies just disappeared, what the hell? Finally, something I wanted all along.
He is dead, that's what matters. But yeah, seriously the worst.
Don't get mad, get explosive. Throws a fire grenade when depleted, this effect has a short cooldown. Interesting. Less health. TDR, sweet. Shoot me! Nice. We're done here.
Over.
I'll admit I'm intrigued
by the
never been able to use a radio technique in this book that might change that. Okay, here goes. Something.
Perhaps non-violence is the more of a
It's working. Holy crap.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I could phase lock a planet right now. Teach me that right now. I could get used to that kind of power.
She completely neglected the question. It wasn't the question. She told her, teach me, and she didn't respond.
There should be some room here with chests. Is that the one?
Hither and yon we scurry, questioning us.
So, Ava, you survived the invasion. Guess all those hours staring at water taught you something after all. I can handle myself. I learned to fight way before I met you. Let's spar then, kid. Oh, you know I would, but I've got a loot to sort through.
Right.
Nope. Go pack a bag. You get your wish. We're leaving with the Vault Hunter. Wait, for real? I mean, yeah, cool, whatevs. Come on, I'll grab the stuff. Vault Hunter, check this out. The Iridians left messages like these all over the galaxy. I always figured there was a connection between Siren and the Vault. I can't read it, but it must mean something.
We'll take everything we can sell.
As long as Malawan knows it's here, Athenus will never be safe. I should tell you this before I explain it to Lilith. The real reason I took Ava on as an apprentice, she's going to be a siren someday. And I want to make sure she's ready when that happens. You see work in the stars, Vault Hunter.
God, God, God.
There's no place in the galaxy with more sirens than Athenus. Must be something in their water. Sirens were drawn to the place by some sort of, I don't know, call? I stayed for a few years until Queen Dido passed away. Then some monks in the Order of the Impending Storm took over the joint. One day, some skeezy monk, he pulls me aside and says he'll pay plenty if I bring him another siren. I slap him in the face with my Verkuvian backham and hopped in my ship. Never came back. The moral of this story is that monks suck.
Impending Storm, they're from Borderlands 2.
Typhon had an affair with the Siren Queen Dido. Astounding and tantalizing. Oh, and another cache has been revealed.
We learned from Maya's pass in the... Ooh, that's nice. In the Borderlands 2, the Wildlife Preservation Preserve. About her pass there. Sweet. Let's go fuck it to death. We pick this up and sell it all up there. Make some quick buck. I need it for the SDU. Ouch to the face. Get him. Yep, this one is a go, right? Right. Of course, I'm standing in front of freaking camera waiting for an answer, so it's not gonna happen. Alright, see you at the cache.